Manny Pacquiao, the pride of the Philippines, the knockout sensation of the first 10 years of this decade, number two pound for pound, looking to leapfrog tonight.
This feels like the atmosphere of those great fights in the 80s. In this fight, and Freddie Roach told us he was going to try to attack and then get out quickly. The right hand of Mayweather is a factor early in the scout, or in early rounds, not always been a quick start.
Hard right hand again by Mayweather. He's landed two clean right hand shots in the first round. 8 of 36 and the two big right hands, that was a Mayweather round. Pacquiao virtually diving at him there.
And at the end of that round, a seminal moment, when Pacquiao got inside and tried to throw punches, Mayweather reached out and held him, took Kenny Bayless a long time to get there. Bayless was criticized during the Marcos Maidana fight for not for luck.
And because he's the taller fighter, he's out of range.
And Mayweather lands 50% of his power punches, which means mostly those right hands.
Hard left hand by Pacquiao. Says keep him up. Pacquiao gives Mayweather a look as if to say, hey, you really think you need to foul me? You're winning the fight anyway.
We get warned for that.
Truly every other opponent are swinging at air against Floyd Mayweather here tonight.
You don't call him the best defensive fighter ever.
Right hand by Pacquiao as Mayweather was trying to get away. Hard right hand by Mayweather. Retaliation for the shot that Pacquiao landed. Ringside scorers, two of them, are Steve Farhood of Showtime and Harold Letterman of HBO. Let's take a look at what Harold has so far.
Up is it. Up is two rounds to one. 29, 28, Floyd Mayweather.
Punches, not all of them landing, but this is what he wants.
But what Mayweather's doing is trying to get Pacquiao comfortable and attack him so that he can time the attack and catch him with a good counter on the way in.
Pacquiao seems to be developing a better... the need to develop angles and not come straight down the middle. Although that left hand landed for Pacquiao and maybe hurt Floyd Mayweather. Mayweather covering up and protecting. Pacquiao landed a right hand, a left hand shot. Slip for Pacquiao, and now the Pacquiao-oriented crowd is going wild. Hard right hand by Pacquiao. He landed his right hook, and that has to happen for him. One of the questions coming into the fight was which of his power punches might Pacquiao be able to get going at some point. There's the Mayweather right hand, blocking Pacquiao twice. Another left hand lands for Pacquiao.
He's gotten him in.
This is a reminder of the early rounds of the Oscar De La Hoya fight, when De La Hoya was able to pin Mayweather against the ropes from time to time and throw flurries like that that brought the crowd out of their seats. Jones, what do you think he was so upset about?
Well, I think what he wants to see is total domination by Floyd, because he don't want to be faked, because he feels like it was a total...
Not that many jabs. He doesn't jab as much as people think.
Hard left hand lands again for Pacquiao.
That long jab is making Pacquiao...
in this fight so far from Mayweather. If he would be ahead on the scorecards, it would be because of the jab.
Hard right hand by Mayweather.
Anytime his back gets too close. Good hook right there.
Great left hook by Mayweather. Goes to the left hook again.
Because if he can slow you down to his pace, there's no way in the world you're going to beat him. I don't care how good you think you are.
And Manny Pacquiao's third fight against Juan Manuel.
Out that counter right hand.
He hard left hand for Pacquiao. Best punch in a couple rounds. Mayweather's backing off. Pacquiao's got him in a corner. Here's his chance.
Number three, Mayweather.
Roy Jones, both of our scorers taking note of Mayweather's effectiveness with the jab. How much of that is because of Manny Pacquiao's natural tendency to square his shoulders up when he comes into it.
That's what Floyd Mayweather's doing.
Yes. Well, if you're wondering, Floyd Mayweather...
Hard right hand by Mayweather.
17-0 in 12-round fights, and Pacquiao's 11-2-1, and Floyd Mayweather started at this round like he wants to make it. It's becoming obvious. You know, we said it going in. Mayweather's a true welterweight, and Manny Pacquiao is a smaller
end of the ring. He didn't get off to his fastest start in the first couple of rounds. He hits him into the corner. Starts one of those flurries. Didn't land anything significant.
And got caught going up twice.
Mayweather with a little grin on his face as he hunts Manny Pacquiao with right-hand counter shots. That no one ever has, and that's what he needed to do to win the fight. Mayweather toying with him now. As we get to the last 10 seconds. And in Grand Rapids, Las Vegas, and everywhere.
Dave Moretti scores about 118 to 110. Judges Bert Clements and Glenn Feldman both scored about the same, 116 to 112. All three in favor of the winner by unanimous decision. He is now the unified WBC, WBA, and WBO.